that's the spirit you need to improve everything, right? Actually, I want to introduce you the learning curve. The idea is like, in the beginning, you learn, and whenever you're learning like English or presentations, start with a very flat stage. You're making a lot of efforts, but you don't see a lot of improvement. But you just continue and make efforts. And one day, you'll start go vertical. Your improvement will start later. So I encourage you to make more practices. Just try to practice and make effort, and you'll do a lot better. It's just a beginning stage to accumulate your power. And you also have very good pictures. We see a lot of scenery, good pictures that help you to convey the information to your audience, which is very nice. And you also try to make a joke about a snowman. Although I didn't quite understand what that joke was. But that was a good try, actually. And there are things you can improve is, you can try not looking at your script next time. Because the PPT itself can serve as a reminder. When you see the pictures of the tower, you can talk about the tower. So actually, you don't need a script if you are familiar with your content. And you also, the snowman plot, maybe you want to make it more clear, like what kind of information you're trying to convey. And last but not least, is a suggestion to you is just try to make more presentation. Whenever we have a regular meeting, you can arrange a presentation. I think if you make efforts, you'll improve a lot very soon, because that's my experience.